Okay, this is Arlene. It is September the 30th now, and I came back to my apartment, and a derby tenant had opened up my refrigerator. So I just wanted to do a really quick video on it. This happened at 5640 Santa Monica Blvd in Los Angeles, California, 90038. We're located next to Gold Diggers. You can Google Maps it, or you can Google Earth it, or you can Yelp it. Get back. That car is going kind of fast. She was sitting in the car the whole time. That's a gang stalker right there, right over there.
I'm not good. I need you to take.
That is a total gang stalker. I wonder how much money he gets. Boy, Tony's Liquor Store parking lot is full. At 5707 Santa Monica Boulevard, it is like one, two, well, actually, no, I shouldn't say. Let's see. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten cars. Oh, here comes the gang stalker from that works at Gold Diggers.
That one's a regular too. It's September 30th, 2021, and that is a gang stalker there. He left his scooter running. That's from frequencies to my lungs. They don't even go in the bar. There he goes. That's a gang stalker there. He's the one that was by the bus stop. My left ankle's getting targeted from probably the power lines right there. Targeted from apartment 302 in the bathroom. There's the gang stalker. I guess he's hiding somewhere. Well, oh, there he is. No, that's not him, but that is somebody again, sucker. And that's someone that I'm into the Derby, because I don't see him. He's somewhere down there. Unless that is him over there. Oh, there's four 205 and the bald guy on my floor. They could have let him in because I don't see him at all. Boy, a lot of gang stalkers are coming out. Derby tenants are coming out. There goes another derby tenant. I'm thinking somebody let him in to the derby. It's hard to see after this, but he didn't go that way. So the only thing I could think of is he's somewhere down there. Him and the bald guy are down there. I just can't see him. Well, I'll just have to wait. Those are good lights to have if you don't have an accident. A lot of cars out there again. Well, I know the bald guy, the bald gang stalker, by apartment 425 is working tonight, and apartment 215 is working tonight. Apartment 302 is working tonight. Well, of course, somebody's in there working. But I am getting targeted from 302 below. From down there. So. Mm-hmm.